Hello, Vachcha. Let us see this question. The volume occupied by an atom is greater than the volume of the nucleus by a factor of about 10, 10 to the power 5, 10 to the power 10, 10 to the power 15. So, volume occupied by atom divided by volume occupied by nucleus. So, atom ki volume kya ho jayegi? 4 by 3 pi radius of atom. Radius of atom cube divided by 4 by 3. Pi radius of nucleus of cube. 4 by 3 pi se 4 by 3 pi cancel ho gaya, r atom by r nucleus. R atom ki radius hai 10 ki power minus 10 meters ke aspas aur nucleus ki 10 to the power minus 15. Ratio divided by our cube. To ye aa jayegi v atom upon mein v nucleus equals to, isse solve karenge to ye aa jayega lagbhag 10 ki power plus 5 ka cube, yani ki 10 to the power 15. So final answer is option D, 10 to the power 15, best of luck.